No, I'm not gonna feel anything.
Yeah.
And pull a sip and take it in your butt. Yo, what the fuck is up, your buttercup? Park in that butt, smoking suicide, bloody blood. Pussy boy, you talking shit on Twitter. It ain't not enough. How these pussy niggas knowin' day to day I had enough. Post, what the f-
What up? It's your boy T-Bird, and I'm gonna be Ashton. So, like I said, today's unofficially trying to laugh Thursday, as I just got finished doing a mentally missed video with the Twitter Picasso. Now I'm about to do Hawks Twin. It's called Hawks Twin Game Moment, but I'm gonna do like the rest and change the Hawks Twin Sus Moment. Hopefully I remember to change it, because I feel like the reason why folks are probably doing it is to save himself being the flag, because YouTube be on some bullshit. The reason I'm gonna sit right now, I'm trying to stretch my leg out because I hurt my knee a little bit. Not crazy, but I wasn't even from when I work out. On the way out, bumping into one of those machines and my knees like hurting like crazy. Anyway, I gotta see this because even Keith's daughter Dana reacted to it as well too, a little bit last Mania, including Dean and all that. But there's another one that Dana reacted to as well too. Follow Dana Hodge though. She had some dope reaction. There was other things going on her page well too. She's trying to follow in her father and uncle's footsteps. So yeah. You gotta feel for the girl, because you know having Keith as a father and Kevin as an uncle, you be like, I didn't need to watch this or hear about that. Anyway, let's get it. Ooh, okay. Hey, that's nice, Master Epps. Oh yeah, shout out to Master Epps too. He actually kind of hit me up on one of my posts, cause the brother struggling with Patreon, and I'm about to say fuck it. I mean, I'm gonna keep it up, but I'm about to say fuck it, not even like worry about it no more. Just try to post it, but like not take it serious. Anyway.
Oh damn it, sucking me off.
Well, yeah, I started a demon.
I can see the devil. He's in the corner watching. Jacking off. He looks like Hellboy. Fit to come. This is gay as hell.
I may get the voice changes going on the demon.
Like when a girl lift your balls up and lift that line up in the middle of your balls.
Hey, Kim, come on, man.
Oh, man, it makes the dick hard.
Kim, don't it swell?
He started already.
Don't it make your dick hard?
Shut up, man. You coming off real gay right now talking to me.
What do you mean real gay, man? Getting your balls licked?
No, you talking about that line up from your,
You ain't got that?
You know that look a girl gives you when she wants it?
Yeah.
She'd be like this. Then they go to licking the lips. You'd be like, with that dick in the mouth. Why you say that while I'm doing that, man?
Well, look gay to you or something?
No, I shouldn't even did that. Once I finished moving her furniture, she walked me out the door, and after that, she bended over and bumped her ass on my tip. She then said, oh my, and giggled.
Well, what the know, fuck am I about to do? They assume it
pretty
good. What
well,
the
see,
fuck
see,
you about to do?
No, man, some girl do this? Man, get the fuck off me.
Man, she want that mushroom tip, man.
Get the fuck off me.
I turned my head. I'm not going to cheat y'all.
It pisses me off because...
I'm not going to cheat y'all. I'm not going to cheat y'all all that. I'm not going to cheat y'all. What he just do? Because I was trying to laugh from the him bending over, but what he just do?
No, man, some girl do this? Man, get the fuck off me.
Man, she want that mushroom tip, man.
Get the fuck off me. It pisses me off because,
I remember because she came up behind me, she just said, hi.
Get the fuck off me.
I mean, I don't think there's a warehouse where you can order, go online and say, yeah,
oh,
I need
man.
10 buckets of
I'm not sure I'm going to make this one. It might be the first
of,
one, for my first horse will lose,
fresh.
Loss.
I mean, straight out the mushroom tip. I don't want no frozen jizz.
That means she is being occupied by another.
Stop it, he said.
Skeeting, shimmering, shiny, slippery, succulent.
Succulent?
No, that's kind of gay right there.
Goddamn circumcise a horse. If you throw it in a pan of some fat and some goddamn sodium and some sodium, some sugar, some fat, man, that damn fucking horse dick skin gonna taste good as hell. Shit gonna taste like pork rinds.
I'm gonna lose today.
Fuck up.
I'm gonna think we'll lose today.
Subject of this is circumcised seems to be frowned upon in England. Most of my friends are not circumcised, as far as I know.
This dude sit down and ask me, hey man, hey, something's been bothering me.
Hey, you circumcised? You not? Let me see. Hold up, man. Man, you got a whole bunch of skin on your dick.
Yeah,
you can't even see the tip. Look at mine, look. Mine is just right. It goes right to the tip.
I'm surprised Tyrone Mass hasn't reacted to this one yet.
You know?
Probably because he can't. He's trying to play safe.
Yeah, you know what them breasts is for? I'm gonna put some more science on you. Them breasts is for this. Get the. Come here, man. You grab your breast. Grab it right. Get it. Oh. Kevin, get. Oh.
I'm surprised Tyrone Mass had not reacted to this yet.
Oh, you gonna put Lord. This bill up, motherfucker.
Because he'd be going through it. Him and Skrull would be going through it.
If I was your big brother, that's what I'd tell your ass.
Yeah.
I'd show you that tough love.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? I'm showing you some tough love right now.
Might even take you. Say, look here, man. You need to grow up. Take your dick out and slap you in the face with it.
I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it. Hey, it's not because I ain't going to miss nothing, but... These niggas is killing me. I might not make it through this one. I might actually lose my first hog spin with this. Lord. I see why this is one of the most watched ones. You might get me, Master Epps. You might finally get me, Master Epps. You might finally get me. Lord. It's not.
I'm not circumcised.
Where am I? It's not. I'm only 4 minutes in this. Almost damn near 5 minutes being more about the break already. Lord.
Should I get circumcised? Do girls find uncircumcised mushroom tips a turnoff? I'm thinking like. I'm not into mushroom tips. I can't answer this fucking question.
I'm not qualified. You gotta ask somebody that likes to suck them. Or stroke them. Personally, I don't suck them. Or stroke.
Man, why the hell is you even saying some shit like that?
What? Exactly.
You did 15?
Did 15.
You did 15 reps. Did 15 reps. Get your dick out my face.
I'm gonna lose.
I'm dropping that shit in there like it goes. I got another 15 reps. You got another 15?
Yeah.
You got 15 reps.
Yeah.
I got 15 reps. Fuck out the way, man. Let me get something in. Yeah, I got 18. How many you get? I got 18, man.
She opened the door for you.
She opened the door.
Girl, doing this? Oh, you work out? Yeah. Wow. Look at all the muscles.
Yeah. Look at it.
Yeah.
Look at it.
And you gay as hell.
Now respect it.
This is very false, man.
Ain't nothing like a good dog. So good, man. Why I'm eating it? I just want to put my head back.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, feel good, man.
Yeah.
Got my eyes rolling back in my head.
Yeah, rolling back, man.
I wasn't ready for the random.
Feel good, man.
Yeah, man.
I was not ready for that random ass clip. Man.
Tell everybody the sensation you get. Do it, man.
Come on. Don't let them leave, bitch.
What? Creeping me out.
I'm creeping you out.
Yeah, shut the hell up. I got the vanilla chocolate twist.
Hey man, it's dripping.
Oh, let me lick it before it drips off.
You got some pre-ice cream going.
You got some pre-cream. Some pre.
Shut up! You got some pre-cream coming, man.
Yeah, massaging feet, man, is like pinching nibbles, man.
Get the fuck off me.
Yeah, that's what it is, man. She think your ass cheating. You gonna come home, give her some of that gonorrhea semen, man, and squirt it deep inside her and fix her.
Relax. This gotta be one of...
Ow! I have a girlfriend that gets a load of Instagram DMs. One. I thought he was going to see a load of semen. When you said load, that's not a good choice of words, load. When I think of load, I'm thinking of something, you know. Shut up. Now, she gets a load. See, don't even use that word. She gets a bunch of Instagram DMs, right? You know, load. You get a load. Hey, babe, you ready for my load?
Kevin!
I've never kissed my kids on lips. But you never kissed, man. See, you a horrible father. You ain't showing no love.
No, I kiss him on the cheek and I hug him.
I kiss my little boy on the lips.
Well, let me and you kiss then.
No, I ain't kissing.
We twin brothers. Come on, let's kiss.
No, man.
Show love for each other. Come on.
No, man.
Come on, let's kiss.
I ain't even kissing. They probably pull Wayne's brothers. If you're getting a surplus of calories in your body, regardless of your physical activity, guess
this nigga
what?
Just sniffing.
Your body's gonna gain weight.
This nigga just sniffing.
Now, if your body's getting a caloric deficit, meaning it's not getting the calories it needs to sustain
this nigga's really sniffing
its body weight, you're gonna lose weight. What the fuck are you doing?
I'm trying to piss you off, bitch.
Why?
Sniffling in your fucking ear because you smacking in my damn ear.
He wants to bust in him. That's a clue.
That depends, sir.
How am I going to bust inside of you?
Hey, man, get the fuck out of my
with face. A gash.
Hey, man. It's kind of gay, man. You're in my ear groaning and shit. Stop touching me.
You act like the girl. I'm the dude. Do that again. Hey, hi.
Hey, how's it going? Muscles.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You like that?
Yeah, is that the
idea? Go on touching some more.
Yeah, they're okay.
No, I'll be the girl then. Oh, my. Look at those muscles. You work out?
Don't touch me, you hideous bitch.
No, come on, man. I'm the girl you do.
If he put that white clip in on my break.
No, man, this is getting gay in here, man.
He put this clip, you know what I'm talking about?
She want to be tied up in the bed, in the bathroom, in the car, just everywhere. She also wants to call her bad words like bitch, whore, and slut. Oh, man, my nut's getting tight.
Oh, man.
Man, you got a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
It's a good girl you got, man.
Got your little cum dumpster.
Yeah.
Call a whore, bitch, strangler. Oh man,
stop.
My dick hard just thinking about it. Little cum dumpster at the house.
Smiley, smiley. Yeah.
Little cum dumpster.
Hey, I need to confess. Okay, I'm a priest here. Hey, go ahead, young lady. I went down to the dildos and moat the other day and bought me a dildo. A nice pussy ramping dildo. Swollen tip on it. Fuck around and ram that bitch all up inside of me. Started bleeding all over the place. I broke my hand. That's wrong, young lady. You have sinned.
I asked her out to lunch. She is buying gorgeous. Buying gorgeous, huh? I'll be like this. I'm be reading it like this. We talked and I could feel the connection. Yeah, keep going.
No, bitch.
No, just come here. I ain't gonna touch you.
No,
I ain't gonna touch you.
No,
I ain't gonna touch you.
No, fuck you.
No, put your head in the shot.
I ain't putting shit in the shot.
Put that big-ass O.J. Simpson head in the shot,
Kevin.
Keep
it serious. Right?
Be serious.
Be serious.
Fucking elbow.
No, big-ass O.J. Simpson head.
Put your hand around, right?
Lord. That motherfucker dad's big-ass fucking head.
Put your hand right there. Just say it. Put your arm around like this, right?
Get the fuck off me.
No, come on, man. Your hand hot as fuck. No, put your hand around, right?
Get real good. Stop playing with it.
Damn.
Oh, motherfucker.
Damn, motherfucker.
You break me, you faggot.
dick hard. Yeah.
There you go. Yeah, give me a pussy.
Thanks, man. Got some dick cheese.
What are you, pussy?
Give me that dick cheese, sir.
What are you, pussy? You're a pussy, huh? Crazy.
I did not think I was making it through, but I did. This is damn near almost funnier than the all kinds of nuts one. Yo, Epps, can you re-release that one? Cause I saw other ones, but I want to react to them on my own. Cause it's like one of the ones I missed out. Regret not writing my own way to watch somebody else, and I'm still regret it. I wouldn't watch it on my own. Please release the all kinds of nuts video. Release a updated one, including the one before. I'm surprised Tyrone Mans and Scarlett had not reacted to this yet. Unless they did, it's probably on their Patreon or whatever. If they did, let me know if it's on his Patreon or something. Because, he would have been going, Tyrone been going through it if he watched this video. Because I damn near went through it myself. He would definitely broke. If anything, if not break, he definitely would have gone through it worse than I did. Oh, them dudes, them niggas is funny as hell. Them dudes is funny as hell. Oh my god. I can't wait to see how Keith Dora felt about this video. So anyway, I remind myself to change to high twin sus moments instead of gay moments. Anyway, it's your boy T-Bear signing off. If you like my reaction, of course, like, share, subscribe on YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off.